I'm gonna show you how to make a Need for Speed map in Fortnite. First, you want to get your island. It's just gonna be called Need for Speed. / fast and okay, what we're going to need is to go to galleries. Go to the castle gallery and get these floors. And you'll see why. The other floors we're gonna need to get. Are these floors. They're in the slant gallery. Next, what we want to get is wheels and boxes like these, and then we want this, and after that we're gonna need our car that the racer crashed in Fast and Furious. And next we should make the layout for the map. First, we do an 8x8. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's for the Fast and Furious. If you're doing Fast and Furious, it's 8x8. If you're doing Need for Speed, it will be really big. Need for Speed is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1, 2, Inside, we're gonna put some bins wherever you want. All sorts of bins. Because they have all sorts of bins in case a car breaks. Okay. And then we got these boxes. And now we make the station. Each person needs the station. Okay, now we need the tires. Okay, we are done with the whole outer layer. This is only part one, there's gonna be another part.